met Leanna back at the Wallace Emerson gym. I just started to go there to work out, and I noticed her right off the bat. The girl at the front desk, always lively and cheerful and great with people. Very caring and loving, and always got a smile on and very outgoing. She was the one, definitely, I think a year into our relationship, I just realized how empty my life would be, how different it would be without her in it.
We met back at Wallace Emerson a few years back. I think we've known each other now for almost 6 years. I was at the front desk, and he was the quietest boy that would come into the gym. And one day I kind of just started messing with him because he was way too quiet, and I'm like, give me a bath. And he's like, I don't have it. And I'm like, okay, well, you can come in. I realized he was pretty much the one shortly after we started dating. Because just his charm, his charisma, he's just so different. Definitely changed everything for me. There are so many things that I love about him. His generosity, his kindness, his nature, and just to care for anything and anyone, and he'll stand by your side no matter what as well. Happy or sad, he'll be the one to calm you down pretty much. So yeah, amazing. I love you, Bruno.
I love you, Leanna. Everyone is looking for a special connection. But it's like your compass points a million directions. Do you need me to buy you a telescope so you can see how good this could be? Oh, was it like neon lights? Can you feel my love? Loud and clear, pulls you near. Can you feel my love?